These are cochineal bugs, an important red dye source for over 1,000 years in Mexico and Peru. Cochineal is still being used today in makeup, food, and textiles. Check your food ingredients, and if you see natural coloring listed or food dye 4 or carmine red, then you're likely eating it. Compared to the modern chemical red dyes, cochineal may not be such a bad idea. From a purely artistic perspective, this dye is gorgeous.